it's just Aiden. Alright. Oh. Unicorn, push get out of there. I think we're down to meditate. So cool. Alright. Well, we're ridden on the back of the manta ray. Oh, okay, we can go downstairs. Sure, sure, sure. Can we interact with those bubble things? I don't think so. Okay, I don't think there's a door, so... some jellies. Can I ride on them or will they sting me? You won't sting me, will you? Does not want to be touched. Does not want to be touched. Alright, looks like we got some Egyptian hieroglyphics here. Okay, so they really like that coral, I guess. That. Man, I wonder how much effort and time was put into this game. Must have been a hell of a lot. I think this was like a recent dish. Oh! Or is that the shadow? I thought that was like a shark. And I was like, I don't want to be eaten. Let's go spelunking. Alright, where are we being led to now? About colour? The colours of the game or just the subject of colour in general? That frightened me. Yo, dude, do you want to take point like that? You're probably gonna get chomped on. I got a little scared then. Color in games. Yeah. Color, you know, it adds to the aesthetics. So, you obviously want to make, Yeah, I did notice that there was, how do I put this? Like, you seem to be artistic from, what I saw from your background when I watched your stream. But, when I was in your stream, I wasn't, you know, thinking of that necessarily. I was thinking of the video game, Survivor. One companion now. The other one got chomped on. What is this? the other side. And closed. And more pretty music. The music is so crazy good. I'm gonna be swept up, aren't I? Yes, I am. Yes, I am. That was intense. Yo. Have you played this game before, Gemstone? Just wondering. Humphead, like, he doesn't like me interfering with his ass, with his feeding. Oh, well, no, oh, we're definitely getting a dolphin if we can catch one. You. Come here, come here. Oh, yeah, like, mega boost. I'm trying to catch one. I'm trying. Here we go. Hey. Azure damselfish. Okay, are we looking at the red ones? Well, the one with the yellow underbelly. Bannerfish. fish. I'm pretty sure all these are actual fish and they're like made up names. Mmm, blue surgeon fish. To write on him. Oh! Okay. I definitely need to get on that rainbow colored one. A reef trigger fish. Picasso trigger fish. Get on that, where is it? Need to spot him. Kef Keister. You have ridden. I'll ride you again, though. So I don't give a heckin' flip. Alright, alright. He doesn't want me riding. Where is that? Goodness. I think there's like only one. I kind of want to grab hold of it. Or is that the place where I meditate? Okay, I think that's just a different place to meditate. Alright. Is that a cave? Ah, that. I don't think I can get through it though without a helper. Where can I find a helper? That's where I came out of. Ooh, clam. Do you have something inside of it? Yeah, I think you do. Open up. I'll stay here all day. All day. Damn it. It's not gonna give up its precious pearl. Oh, I don't think they even have said pearl. Okay. And they close up if you get anywhere near them. won't let me explore that area, will it? Okay. I see how it is going. Going away with the pink tail. Better taste delicious too. Grey reef shark. I'm not sure if that's good, but I will try to ride on it. Because I'm reckless. Just a widow shark. I think it's very angry. Very angry. Get off of it, get off. Shark be like, ooh, senpai, not in front of the other fish. I'll lose my cool kid cred. Is this another one I need to do? Probably. There we go. What is that? Pufferfish. Ooh. How close can we get? And will they puff up by getting them? Ooh. Oh, can I ride them? Oh, let me ride you. She's like, absolutely not. There's no way I can support your weight. Okay, nah, it won't let me. Okay, so I've done two things, and I've gotten that, so I should be able to get through this area in the middle.